up on this rock. Ow! Where are we? We're crouched behind a car in the bushes. Pretty sure that's them. Pretty sure it's all about to happen, people.
I can't believe it.
Your lives are currently changing. We love you. Staircase. Notice the candles. Luckily, Larry bought 700, so I don't think we're gonna run out. If we use them all, it could be a fire hazard. Coming up to this beautiful living room, Barbara is arranging flowers, trying to make this very special and beautiful. Very nice, Barbara.
Thank you.
It's possible Barbara's not dressed as a ninja because there was a car mishap. Barbara, did you want to...
I do have Tinkerbell on my t-shirt today. I got towed. That's right.
She got towed.
Got towed. Good thing Mary Ninja came in and swooped in.
Action.
So we're putting the final touches on the actual scene. Mm-hmm. As you can see, circle representing eternal love. Gonna be popping the big question right there in the middle of some flower petals.
Do you want to do a little maybe interpretation of what you think might happen?
I think it might be something like this. Oh my God, Larry! Oh my God, Larry!
Oh my God! And then maybe.
And Larry might just be like, babe.
Babe, this is Maria. Oh my God! And this is Larry. Babe. I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Will you marry me?
And then Maria says what?
Yes! Yes! And then some sort of embrace.
And it's go time.
You say it's go time. Jamel is currently texting me, which is the beeping that you're going to hear. I'm so shaky right now. I'm nervous.
I'm really nervous. I'm very jittery.
Larry's having coffee. They're in the third quarter, he
said.
The code word is fourth quarter. That's how we know they're coming over.
That
if
means they're
an emergency, I'm supposed to text overtime.
Oh, God. That is so smart. Let's take a
view. That's Jamel.
That's Jamel wanting details. Okay,
oh,
that was my phone. That means something's going on.
Mary, you're doing... Okay.
Mary, you're doing an amazing job.
Jamel, stop texting. That could be Larry.
What if that's the...
Hold on. My phone.
All right.
Hold on. Why do I have so many messages?
Okay, go.
Larry!
What does it say?
Okay. It says, I am in bathroom. Will not have chance to text again. My guess is you have 35 minutes until our arrival. I try to get off one more text, but not sure if I can. Niners are driving late in the third. I'm texting back. We'll be ready. We're blazing now.
This is so exciting.
Operation. Touchdown.
Look at those. Look at what we've done.
Since 49ers. I actually sort of just got sick to my stomach because I'm so nervous.
I want to try.
This is so exciting. It's up my nose.
Barbara, you need to put that down and get some freaking lighters.
Okay.
Sometimes I wonder how I'd ever make it through this world without having you. I just wouldn't have a clue. 'Cause sometimes it seems like this world's closing in on me, and there's no way of breaking free. And then I see you reach for me. Sometimes I wanna give up, wanna give in, I wanna quit the fight. And then I see you, baby, and everything's alright. I see you smile.